Hey, we're gonna do Baron Von Barron.
We're back.
Woo!
Let's do it.
It's way easier than I thought.
Circuit. Well, it wasn't on last
time. It's because Darwinius escapes.
Darwinius? Darwinius.
So it is your choice.
Oh? I like his cart.
Yeah, his cart is cool.
That's the only thing I like.
It reminds me of the Aerial Nomad. Kinda?
Yeah. I always used his card. Once we beat him, I used his card.
I used the Johnny. That's the coolest card.
We need to get to speak
the truth.
Get it. Pull it right in the wall.
No, it wouldn't go. His keyboard's kind of jank.
Don't trash my keyboard.
You know it's jank. You don't need
it. I know, but it is jank. Sometimes when you place it on the desk at a certain position, it won't actually connect to it. And so you'll be like pressing a button and nothing happens. And you wonder why. And then you like, push it away from you in frustration and then it works.
Then,
yeah.
Typing on the same screen.
I don't type on the screen.
Did you say you got this so you can play Skyrim keyboard?
Yeah.
Does that actually work?
Yeah. I mean, the fact that like, it's easier to lay in bed with a controller than it is to lay with a keyboard and a mouse.
Anyway.
Wait, you can use... I thought you could only use one controller. I had to plug it in. So you have to run USB. I know, I haven't gotten one and I want to. Could you play this with this? Or is it only like...
There's probably an option menu that's like controller configuration.
I dab on this one. They didn't have any consoles out there you can play on. Not with USB, but still.
Yeah, that's good, because the spacebar didn't work anyway. Yeah. The reason this thing is jank is because
that's true. I have a nice Logitech mouse.
No, they just make good stuff.
Don't touch the mouse in this game at all, so it doesn't really matter.
That's true. You know what else I don't touch in this game at all?
Second place.
Were you even here for the last one? Where you got two?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know what I'm talking about. I was here.
That was 2 episodes ago, actually. So, that was it.
Oh yeah, it was 2 episodes ago. Sorry.
But now that we're further in the game,
there's so many
easier.
I start to lose track. It's like 4.
Yeah.
How easy this game actually is. Say that now.
Rocket Racer is actually.
If we get to Rocket Racer, we won't beat it for like 3 years.
I remember playing this like 6 or 7 months ago. It was like surprisingly. Yeah, we played it together. I'm just like, surprised at how Rocket Racer is. Being get psyched for me, not winning that one.
Do you wanna also do a bunch of other childhood PC games?
Someone's gonna be pretty good.
Because, you know, we never did, like, the creator stuff on Rocket Racer. We only just built stuff with that. We never really did.
It's actually hard.
I know!
As someone that took
do you want to do that?
For a long time, it's hard.
Or do you just want to build coasters and make that game just to show
it? I don't think that'd be entertaining. I think
it's not fun to ask, we're fun to do yourself.
Yeah.
Which is why you should find a home copy of that game and buy it. Nice getting that green.
Thanks, dude. I'm good at what I do.
That's all Jen.
Did you see that? I pulled up into my anyway, I was almost laughing at those two dudes.
These episodes keep getting shorter. You keep,
I'm
faster. The game so
yeah,
much
we're 5 minutes in and I'm already 3 races down or whatever. There's two.
That's two.
Yeah. How's in this thing? It's okay. I'm remembering how to play this game.
Well, that's good because you're gonna have to do a lot more of it.
Yeah,
because
Rocket Race.
You're gonna do Rocket Race for 10 years.
That guy's a beast.
I know, we're gonna have like 6 episodes of this game. And there's gonna be like.
We're waiting for the
7th one for like a year because we just
can't do it.
We don't wanna upload just like failure after failure of trying to be recognized. Or it'll be more by one.
Oh, we're gonna. Yeah, Yeah, you
there's
have
no
to.
There's no intermediary. Yeah, you have to. It's just like, you either win or you're just trash. It's too good. Yeah, that's true. Speaking of which, you are in sixth. There's a problem. Oh, you got glitched by crappy hitboxes.
Yeah,
it's so exciting. That was the perfect time to use that weapon. Dang. Alright. Well, credit where credit's due. That was pretty that good. I'm not gonna lie.
Except the fact that you did win it. Didn't you mention earlier about the last second places?
What? Yeah, sometimes I get them, but sometimes I do. Yeah, I did mention that. You're right. Yeah, it's the King Kahuna race. Yet again.
Kahuka!
Oh, I said Kahuna.
It doesn't seem like much, and that's emphasized by the fact that you don't think it was that good. But it was good, because if you drifted at the perfect angle, you could get a drift boost and shoot through it quicker. Because it had mud there instead of guys. Normally you don't take it to get a boost. But if you drift at the right angle, you could boost through most of it, and come out of it and get the item box before the CPUs came around. It was just like, that's not good. And it's like, if you hit it perfectly, it's a little bit faster than actually just
I don't think I've ever been able to push it. It's like the corners are way too tight and stuff. But I'm I wish there was a look behind the button so I could draw this perfect wall. Yeah, you can just hit it.
So you can see where people are behind. Well, not the look back, but the bottom screen shows you where they are and actually see where they are behind you. Well then,
sucker.
Look at you winning the race.
Well, that was pretty. Can't believe I lost one.
I'm kind of upset with how good you were.
Yeah, I got
re-becoming at this game because I thought I was doing pretty hot.
We got this one next, right?
That's the one I haven't beat.
Alien Rally Asteroid?
I haven't beat this one.
I want to see if I can do it. Alright, well.
You guys try to beat it next time?
Next time, I'm going to give it a hot shot. I'm going to see if I can do it.
Alright.
Now, this one's like all the ones that. Oh, basically that one, right? In reverse. Right?
Yes.
Baron Von Barron's
yes.
This one.
So in reverse, which means you do the alien one first.
Right, because it's Gypsy's thing first. See, this would be cool if they all had, like, different tracks. I forgot they're, like, just reverse one. So, like, imagine all the Mario Kart tracks. So, that's, you get, like, the fun.
Yeah,
part.
I feel like I was just
kind
of like, as much time as we want to finish this game, so we'll just reverse all tracks.
Alright. See you next time.
Next time.
Peace.